Hey friends, so I am starting a new video series on my watercolor channel, and in this series we are going to paint watercolor rakhis. So we'll wait for a while for some people to join in, and this is the watercolor palette that I'm gonna use for creating watercolor rakhis. And I have already prepared a sketch for the mini rakhi that we are gonna create. Okay, let's get started. If you can see, yeah, this is the sketch that we are gonna work on. Okay. So I'll keep this aside here, and we'll start painting in this one. This is a peacock, so I'll paint here and then we'll cut it out. I hope we are back. My internet connection is not really good, and I'm really sorry for that. I'm using a thinner brush to paint this tip. So this brush that I'm using is used for miniature paintings, and I bought it from Jaipur. So I just completed a floral watercolor series on my fan page, and this is a new series that we are starting up, and this is a 3-video rakhi making series. And if you want to see my future videos, do like this video so that you can get notification whenever I post my next video. And because I'm doing this live, I'm not getting time to let these colors dry up before I create the second layer. So you guys will have to wait for some time so that this first layer dries up. While this piece dries up, let me show you this. This I did for in the Inktober series. And this is the palette I'm using. This is a really nice travel palette because all the colors are, these are called pan colors, and all of these colors are sticking to the base. So even if you're traveling, these are super comfortable. And we are just allowing this thing to dry up. And I really wanted to try this miniature brush, so I'm just creating random brush strokes, using it and trying to get a hang of it. So if you see, it's a little twisted. So it's really tricky to use this. And I'm actually trying for the first time on screen. And you guys who are watching, do like this video to get any future notification of my future tutorials. And because we are done, I'm gonna use this brush pen to give it outline. I'm actually not liking black in this painting, so okay, so I have a golden pen and we'll give this peacock golden outline. And after this is done, this work here, we are just going to cut this out.
And
yeah, this is piece. So we're gonna stick it over a thread and I'm gonna cut all these edges out. And this is the first piece, so probably it is not looking the way I wanted it to look, but I'm gonna improvise in my next videos. And I'm gonna buy some pens, actually some pens like this one. They come really handy when you are sketching stuff. I don't really sketch much, I use watercolors, but I believe in order to create such rakhis I need some sketch pens, so I'm gonna buy some. And we'll see you in my next video. And you can like my page to get notification. Thank you.